So the next step is cleaning the area of insertion with antiseptics. You can use iodoform solution, and we should select the area of insertion. The best area of insertion is the upper arm, the medial part of the upper arm, and we can insert it around 8 centimeters above the elbow crease, and we'll clean the area with selected antiseptics. Starting from the center, we go peripherally for around 8 to 10 centimeters in circumferential manner.